Rødby in the south of Denmark is famous for a number of things. It's the research center for windmills, the Lalandia resort, it's the gateway to Europe. It's also Lolland's beautiful countryside with great beaches, the domain for many artists, both Danish and foreign, and also, and not least, the home of Gallery Sigvardsson, now known all over the world.
Martina Kateřina Ederová, narodila jsem se v Praze, jsem malířka, výtvarnice, konzultantka Feng Shui. Ráda maluju krajinu, zvířata, lidi a věnuju se spíš pocitům a arteterapii a barvám. Takže i moje obrazy tomu odpovídají.
We have another artist here, and she's from the Czech Republic. Would you like to say your name, please?
My name is Tereza Višinková. I'm from Czech Republic. I'm a painter. My favorite techniques are oil painting and acrylic paintings. I also do photography. I studied in Prague at Academy of Fine Arts, and now I'm mostly painting.
What made you come to Denmark?
I was asked by my friends, and I thought it's a good opportunity to get out just from our country.
Mr. Sigvardsson, you're the owner of Gallery Sigvardsson here in Rødby. How did you end up in Rødby?
It was on that way we was going to Spain, Portugal or France to live. But the car broke down in Copenhagen, so it took 11 hours to get to Rødby. And then it took 10 days to repair the car. And we going around here in Rødby in Lolland, and we found Rødby was a nice place, so we thought we could start here and try it here for a couple of years.
Now, how long have you had this gallery?
This gallery here on is 1 year soon, but we have gallery before in the other place here in Rødby. So we have lived there now for 14 years.
How did you manage to get so many people all over the world to get to know you and to visit Gallery Sigvardsen in Rødby?
It started with that we have an online gallery, and there we got 3,500 participated members. And then we started with this idea, and I sent out the invitation to many of those artists who I like, and most of their art, which I like. And then I send an invitation to them, and then they come here, and then they're talking, and we give them good service and good treatment, and then they talk to each other, and then they're coming new every time. Every day.
You have a very specific style. Would you like to tell the viewers what is the specifics about the style of painting that you, the kind of artist you are?
I don't understand that question. I don't have any specific style. I have many styles.
Okay.
But I prefer to paint in this style. But I have tried every kind of styles I can find out, from natural to abstract and sculptures and so on and so on and so on. So I can't say I have one style.
I know that you are very busy now. People are starting to come because you have an exhibition, amongst others, from the Czech Republic. So thank you, Mr. Sigvardsen. We will see you later.
Okay, thank you, and welcome.
Mrs. Sigvardsson, you are the administrative leader of the Gallery Sigvardsson, and could you tell us a little bit about what your job is within the...
I mostly take care of the administrative things, and of our websites, and yes, everything else, about pure administration.
How many years have you known this great person?
25 in October.
Okay, congratulations. And Bo told me about the car breakdown. And how do you get on in a place like Rødby? It's a small town, but how do you get on?
Yes, it's a small town, but it's lovely. It's really lovely. And we don't regret staying here.
Could you tell me some of the nationalities that you've had here?
We have had from Japan in the east, Hollywood in west, Gabon in south, and north of Sweden.